How do we see if anyone's here?
There's five people here.
Oh my god, there's five people already.
Hi everybody.
Hey.
Thanks for tuning in. So, we were quarantined together for April. Remember quarantine?
We're now in protest season.
Yeah. For April and half of May. Mm-hmm. And every night after dinner, we'd work on duets. And so now we're going to present them for you.
To you, fine humans.
Mm-hmm. I hope you all have something to drink and are in a cozy chair.
Not too cozy. It's pretty
Feel free
warm.
To fall asleep.
Shall we get into it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Let's go. Don't want your love anymore. Don't want your kisses, that's for sure. I die each time I hear this sound. Here he comes, that's Kathy's clown. Well, I gotta stand tall. You know a man can't crawl when he knows you're telling lies and he sees you passing by. He's not a man at all. Don't want your love anymore. Don't want your kisses, that's for sure. I die each time I hear this sound. Here he comes, that's Kathy's clown. Well, you see me shed a tear, and you know that it's sincere. Don't you think it's kind of sad that you're treating me so bad, or don't you even care? Don't want your love anymore. Don't want your kisses, that's for sure. I die each time I hear this sound. Here he comes, that's Kathy's clown. That's Kathy's clown. That's Kathy's clown. That's Kathy's clown. Oh, thank you.
These are our in-home Monopoly players.
Mm-hmm. Very expensive.
That's our polypod.
Mm-hmm.
It's a type of fern.
Andrew's here.
Oh.
This is a nice blouse. Thank you. How is the sound? I'd love to know if you can hear us, if you can hear me specifically over Kristen, who's a lot louder. And
if you can hear Peterson better, comment with the hibiscus flower.
Uh-huh.
If you need more of anything, you can just comment. Let us know. We should talk about Amistad. We're fundraising.
Yeah. Yeah, give money to Amistad. you can Venmo Kristen.
Yeah.
At Lunaria. Mm-hmm. Or you can... Oh, and Lynn's here from Maine. That's great. Hi, Aunt Lynn. Can't hear Kristen. It's perfect.
Great.
We are using a Blue Yeti microphone. Yeah, it's great. It's just a USB microphone. Yeah, or there's a link in the description to donate directly, but...
But then we can't keep track of how much we raised.
Yeah.
We already raised $100.
Amazing.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm. So what's next on our set list?
Let's see. Okay. So this is by Frank and Nancy Sinatra.
Oh, yeah. Okay. This one takes a lot of breath.
Ooh,
gotta sit up.
Let's look at the lyrics for this.
Oh, yeah.
It has a lot of them.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. And afterwards we'll stop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you heard the night before. And though it's just a line to you, for me it's true and never seemed so right before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through.
It is lines.
Yeah.
And then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the nights so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and all the nights so blue. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.
I think there would be a lot of that.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Ooh, this is our newest thing.
Thanks for all the feedback on the sound, everybody. Glad it sounds good. Oh, I'm louder than you.
Oh,
I guess
God.
I was kind of yelling on the first song. I was nervous.
You yell when you're nervous.
Yep. Oh, dear. Okay, we should pull up the lyrics for this.
Oh, yeah. So we just added this within the past week, I think.
To our repertoire.
And we didn't practice it today. See how it goes. This is by the Pointer Sisters.
Mm-hmm. Hitlin says, make the last note last longer. See what we can do.
Look what you're doing to me. I'm utterly at your whim. Defenses down. Your camera looks through me with its x-ray vision. All systems run aground. All I can manage to push from my lips is a stream of absurdities. Every word I intended to speak winds up locked in a circuitry. No way to control it, it's totally automatic whenever you're around. I'm walking blindfolded, completely automatic. All of my systems are down, 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 down. Automatic, automatic. What is this madness? It makes my motor run and my legs too weak to stand. I
I go from sadness to exhilaration like a robot at your command. My hands perspire and shake like a leaf. Up and down goes my temperature. I summon doctors to get some relief, but they tell me there is no cure. They tell me no way to control it. It's totally automatic whenever you're around. I'm walking blindfolded, completely automatic. All of my systems are down, 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 down. Automatic, 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 automatic.
Automatic.
Alright. Made it through.
We got some barks. Ooh. Ooh, we should have a puppy intermission later. Mm-hmm. A dog show.
Yeah.
You have to keep listening. Mm. We just did a teaser. So.
Oh, Al said free bird. How do you boot somebody?
Yeah. That's a bannable offense.
Hola, Luis. Luis says, oh, Panchi loves me. That's nice. Aww. Loves us, I'm sure. But I'm the one who writes songs for Luis's dog. Okay. What's next on the list?
Because. Are you warmed up enough?
We'll see.
Okay. Ooh, do we know the words enough?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It'll be fun if we fuck it up,
yeah,
like we usually do.
You took a breath before that note. Not fair. Ooh. Ooh. It sounded like somebody got Park Place over there.
Actually, I did.
Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, man.
How you doing?
Such a breather, that one. But I did pretty well, right?
You did great, babe.
I didn't run out until the very end. You want some of this wine?
Sure.
Man, thanks everybody for being here. Al, you can stay. If you're watching, please donate to the Amistad Law Group. And you can do that by Venmo and Kristen at Lunaria, mm-hmm. or through the link in the description. Mm-hmm. What's next, babe?
Ooh, we have back-to-back Beatles.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, capo.
Oh.
Do you want to do a song while I'm tuning?
Yeah. I'm going to do a short song I heard on Instagram yesterday by wordy.talk. I will post to the YouTube their Instagram handle. They're pretty great. This is relevant to current events. Black neighborhoods are over-policed, so of course they have higher rates of crime. And white perpetrators are undercharged, so of course they have lower rates of crime. And all those stupid stats you keep saying are operating off a small sample size. So shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
I love it.
I sang singing instead of using. Congrats on protesting, changing things in the world, everyone.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Historic moments. Oh, we know the words to this.
She came in through the bathroom window, protected by a silver spoon. But now she sucks a thumb and wanders by the banks of her own lagoon. Didn't anybody tell her? Didn't anybody see? Sunday's on the phone to Monday. Tuesday's on the phone to me. Oh yeah, she said she'd always been a dancer. She worked at 15 clubs a day. And though she thought I knew the answer, well I knew, but I could not say. And so I quit the police department and got myself a steady job. And though she tried her best to help me, she could loot, but she could not rob. Didn't anybody tell her? Didn't anybody see? Sunday's on the phone to Monday. Tuesday's on the phone to me. Oh yeah.
Yes. That was a first.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. We got an Instagram message. Peterson's back on Instagram after a year. Wait, or was it 9 months?
It was a year. It was very, very wild time to be back.
Really hard year.
It was a great year.
It's all downhill.
Yeah.
Back on Instagram. Oh, I'm feeling sniffly. Okay. Ooh. This is one of your choosing.
Oh, got a tune again. Sing Uh-oh. Another song. Uh-oh,
I don't have it.
It's all right. Okay. It's just one string.
I'm not good at this pattern. I like how you tried to update the bit about the police.
Oh, yeah.
Enforcer in the last one.
I forgot that song has mention of police.
They also have a song about loving a parking attendant. Lovely Rita Metermaid.
Oh, yeah. Metermaid.
Metermaid. I think I know the words to this. Maybe not.
Oops, that's not the right key.
Wait, this isn't a touch.
No. Lord, no.
Lord, no.
Aren't you kind to me? And you could so easily take me in your arms and see a donkey, a beast for thee. And half a mind, leave worldly things behind, devote to being kind, you to me, a beast for thee, love in some way you choose. God's plan can easy bruise. One blown and blood mass will fuse, and I can be a beast for thee. I will toil for years and years, give you muscle tone and tears, overcome and flay all fears, leaving me a beast for thee. And at home on Wednesday morn, astride my horny horn, you'll be in glory born, and I will be a beast for thee. Happily, a beast for thee. Quietly, a beast for thee. Endlessly, a beast for thee. Whew.
Al says, what tuning is this in?
Just the high E string is tuned down to D. So drop D, but not the string you usually do. Drop D in.
Like a tenacious D?
It's a sore subject. We realized right before the show that we did all these duets and we neglected the greatest duo of the post Righteous Brothers era, Tenacious D.
We're really remiss.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for being here, everybody. Charlie Miller, wow. Thanks for being here. Luis, Andrew, Al, and Lynn, thanks for hanging out.
Do you have any Bonnie Prince Billy anecdotes?
No.
Great.
Actually, sure.
Yes, and.
Yes, and. That was the last concert I saw before there were no concerts anymore. In, what was that? March?
So, wait, was that right after Kate's?
Was that weekend.
Night of a Thousand Kates, and then Bonnie Prince Billy, and then Quarantine. I think those shows were just so good that nothing could follow them.
Rebel Reed is here. Who's Rebel Reed?
Oh, that is Dallas.
Oh, hey, Dallas.
Dallas Yeti. Hi. We have the same last name. Someone asked once if we were brother and sister. That was cute.
That's nice.
Yeah.
What's next?
Oh. I forgot I'm the set list top.
Oops, sorry.
Oh, this is a Stevie Wonder tune.
Oh, yeah. Cool. Close enough.
I believe when I fall in love with you, it will be forever. I believe when I fall in love this time, it will be forever. I believe when I fall in love with you, it will be forever. I believe when I fall in love this time, it will be forever. I believe when I fall in love with you, it will be forever. I believe when I fall in love this time, it will be forever.
I hate that part.
You're the one that I've been waiting for.
It's too funky.
It's too funky.
Yeah, we really have different feelings about the outro on that song. I feel like it trivializes a beautiful song by making it funky. Funky and feelings, to me, don't go together.
But there's all those ad-libs about God.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
No, that's during the, I believe we have fallen, God has answered.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Prayer. Oh, sorry. You know the song better than I do. Ooh. Elvia Presley Bruce says my phone autocorrected it.
All right.
Elvis Presley Blues. Let me get a little cheat here. Is it Gillian Welsh or Gillian Welsh? Gillian?
I don't know. Sound off in the comments.
Yeah. Hard G or soft G? Can this not be my face? I mean, you can sound off in the comments whether you want my face.
Can you? Covered. Yeah. Maybe you could hold it.
Ooh.
Actually, that would be.
Yeah, really?
Oh, that's way better. That should be a thing.
A personal guitar.
Because now this hand doesn't have to. I guess a strap does that too. But now I don't have to hold and.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad I can be a service.
You don't have to do it if
this is fine.
Okay, great.
I love this job.
Great. Whenever you're ready.
Okay.
On a shirt that his mother made, went on the air, and he shook it like a chorus girl. He shook it like a Harlem queen. He shook it like a midnight rambler, baby, like you never seen, never seen, never seen. Held on tight, he shook it like a hurricane. He shook it like to make it break. He shook it like a holy roller, baby, with his soul at stake. So let's stay with his soul at stake. John Henry was, that he fell down, died. He shook it and it rang like silver. He shook it and it shined like gold. He shook it and it beat that steam drill. Baby, well, bless my soul. He shook it
replace my soul. What's wrong with me?
I was thinking that night about LB. Did he die? I was thinking that night about LB. Did he die? Each country boy that combed his hair
put on a shirt that his mother made. Went on the he shook it like a chorus girl. He shook it like a Harlem queen. He shook it like a midnight rambler, baby, like you never seen, never seen, never seen. Thank you.
It's our signature at this point.
Oh my god, it's so hot. I'm so uncomfortable.
Yeah, we turned off all the fans and closed the window because there's so much ambient noise.
Mm-hmm.
And now we're glistening on camera.
Suffering on camera. No such thing as too funky. How dare I? Okay. See where the fault lines are being drawn. Charlie, these are some deep cuts. These are indeed not your... This ain't no diner jukebox built into the wall next to the booth. You know those? Those jukeboxes where...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, those are so good.
Yeah, this ain't no Prince of Egypt soundtrack.
That's right. One time, Charlie and I in high school played Blues Traveler's Runaround for the talent show. I played bongos. And I don't remember, Charlie, you'll have to say in the comments, I don't remember if you did the harmonica solo or not. I can't imagine that song without it. But.
Speaking
of the blues, no, of traveling. Of popping, of John Popper, of popping.
Actually, speaking of the blues, let's acknowledge their Black history.
Mm-hmm.
And encourage people to donate to the Amistad Project.
Yes.
Which helps with the legal defense of people who are incarcerated. And also, what were they doing today?
They were on the public testimony for the city council.
Yes, they were... Awesome on the public testimony for the new budget.
Yeah. Sounds like we are winning as far as the budget goes, which is wonderful.
Yeah.
We won't increase police funding in Philadelphia this round, at least.
Yeah, and I think there's the fight will continue this week to cut a lot more. Mm-hmm. So. It was Eric Irvine who played harmonica, that's right.
Love Hoyts?
Love Hoyts.
Do we need the lyrics? I don't think we do.
I don't think we do.
It's another Everly Brothers tune.
Love hurts. Love scars. Love wounds. And mars. Any heart, not tough nor strong enough to take a lot of pain, take a lot of pain. Love is like a cloud, holds a lot of rain. Love hurts, ooh, love hurts. I'm young, I know, but even so, I know a thing or two. I've learned from you. I've really learned a lot, really learned a lot. Love is like a stove, burns you and it's hot. Love hurts. Ooh, love hurts. Some fool's ray of happiness, blissfulness, togetherness. Some fools fool themselves, I guess, but they're not fooling me. I know it isn't true, no it isn't true. Love is just a lie made to make you blue. Love hurts. Ooh, love hurts. Ooh, love hurts. Ooh, love hurts.
Ooh, ooh. Mm. Who's winning a Monopoly?
Yeah, how's it going back there?
No one is, because it's capitalist.
Oh. Oh. That's... Yeah, yeah. That's how it's a joke, but there's a serious point there.
There's no ethical monopoly under capitalism.
Oh, that's right.
Is it time for a pup intermission?
Rick's having kind of a hard time right now, honestly.
Really?
Rick's having a hard time?
With the fireworks.
Oh, okay. Darn.
We promised a pup. Is Goof, is Goose available?
Oh, here they come.
Oh, the pup parade.
Oh, wow. Beautiful.
They just said they wanted Freebird. It's weird.
Oh, they want Freebird?
They heard Al's joke.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, you don't want that. No, that's bad.
Oh, I'm so sweaty. It makes me feel good.
Smelly boy.
Yeah.
Very lucky there's no smell of it.
So, everyone, weigh in. You can vote by dialing 1248 for your favorite
They're
going
to race later. No, they're going to race. Vote for the winner of the race.
Goose is a champ. I don't know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We should also link to Zeus's,
to Zeus's
former athletic career.
Yeah. Yeah, this, you might recognize... Goose from YouTube. Goose was it has 15 million views, right?
It's a big one.
Yeah.
It's a big deal.
Yeah. I mean, we don't want to give away all of our traffic.
What's the title of the movie to look up at 10 p.m.?
The excellent sleeper film of the season. Starring at Sundance.
Yeah.
Goose's run is even longer than Peter's. So.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's like, just look up
it's a real treasure.
Dachshund's pool race.
Dachshund water race.
Dachshund water race. And Goose, is the Zeus in there is actually Goose.
He's famous.
Ta-da!
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You can only find Murph on the dark web.
Oh, right. You have to get Tor to find him.
Yeah.
Andrew has 10K on Murph.
That's reasonable.
Yeah.
Pretty smart.
Al says, hi, Lindsay.
Hi.
Okay, what's next?
Ooh, we got more fundraisies from Bianchi.
Oops.
Ooh.
I can't drink on live. I can't stream and drink at the same time.
Luckily, you're wearing this wine-proof shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Where is that from?
Mexico City.
But it's from a fashionable gentleman's.
Oh,
is
yeah.
It was the Gentlemanria?
The Caballeria.
Why can't I say it?
Caballeria? Caballeria?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, this one is Sans Guitar.
Ooh, okay.
We do need the words for this.
It's in the key of E.
eyes are watering.
And this, if I'm not mistaken, was written by Mr. Barry Manilow.
Isn't this also Gillian Welsh?
Yes, it is. It's funny.
We're doubling up on artists.
Baby. You got it?
Maybe.
Baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Your mama's gone away and your daddy's gone stay. Did leave nobody but the baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Everybody's gone in the cotton and the corn. Did leave nobody but the baby. You're a sweet little baby. You're a sweet little baby. Honey in the rock and the sugar don't stop. Gonna bring a bottle to the baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. Don't you weep, pretty baby. She's long gone with the red shoes on. Gonna need another loving baby. Go to sleep, little baby. Go to sleep, little baby. You and me and the devil makes three. Don't need no other loving baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Go to sleep, you little baby. Come and lay your bones on the alabaster stones and be my ever loving baby. What do we got next?
What's next? The cowboy shop.
The cowboy shop. Cowboy shop. Yeah. Vaqueria.
Isn't it Caballero Knight? Ooh, speaking of Mexico.
Mm-hmm.
Should we do one by...
By El Divo.
Diosa.
La Diosa Juanga.
Juan Gabriel.
Yes. Guitars are so awkward.
No me resignaré, no, a perderte nunca aunque me castigues con ese desprecio que sientes por mí. No, 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 yo no me resignaré, no, a perderte nunca aunque me supliques que yo ya no insista y me vaya de ti. No, ya no tengo nada, nada. Nada, nada, nada. Para ti no tengo amor, no. No tengo amor ni tengo nada. para ti no tengo amor, no, no. No tengo amor ni tengo nada. No tiene nada, 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 nada. No tiene nada, 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 nada. No tiene nada, 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 nada. No tiene nada, 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 nada.
No, déjame vivir, porque no me comprendes que tú y yo. No, 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 no tenemos ya más nada que decirnos, oh, adiós. Así es que déjame vete ya.
No, 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 yo no me resignaré, no. A perderte nunca, aunque me supliques que como yo ya no insista, me vaya de ti. No, 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 yo no me resignaré, no. A perderte nunca, aunque me castigues que como yo ya no insista, me vaya de ti. No, ya no tengo nada, nada, nada. Nada, nada, nada. Para ti no tengo amor. No tengo amor ni tengo nada. Para ti no tengo amor, no, no. No tengo amor ni tengo nada.
No
tiene nada, 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 nada,
nada,
nada, nada, nada.
No
tiene nada, 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 nada.
No
tiene nada, 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 nada.
Déjame vivir, porque no me comprendes que tú y yo. No, 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 no tenemos ya más nada que decirnos, solo adiós. Así es que déjame vete ya.
Yeah, nice.
I think we rushed like halfway through that
one. We did. So at some point we sped up a lot.
Yeah.
I think we're on our last song.
What? Ooh, we predicted it to be 1 hour.
And we're like right on it.
We're so
after
right.
This 8-minute version of Islands in the Stream.
Oh. I don't know about that. We're going to have to hold that note for a really long time. let's plug donating.
Yep.
One more
donate
time.
To Kristen at Lunaria on Venmo. Donate to Amistad via Kristen or through the link in the bio so we can keep fighting to defund Philly police and put that money back in our communities and into things that actually make us safe.
Mm-hmm. And if you donated via the link, let me know because it would be cool to see how much we raised through this.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Yeah. All right. Anything to say about this last one? It was written by the Bee Gees.
I mean, I feel like most people, most millennials knew it as Ghetto Superstar first.
Oh yeah, I certainly did.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But then I feel like there's been definitely a resurgence of Dolly appreciation.
Mm-hmm.
And Kenny Rogers just passed away. So, you know, I feel like it's back. It's back in the zeitgeist.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Maybe next live stream I'll learn the ODB rap.
Yeah, cool. You could just freestyle one.
Oh, yeah.
This
I'm
time.
Great at that. We don't need the words.
No.
No.
No. No. Baby, when I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside, there was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Tender love is blind, It requires dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We ride it together, uh-huh. Making love with each other, uh-huh. Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we'll rely on each other, uh-huh. From one lover to another, uh-huh.
I can't live without you if the love was gone. Everything is nothing if you got no one. And you walk in the night, slowly losing sight of the real thing.
But that won't happen to us, and we got no doubt. Too deep in love and we got no way out, and the message is clear. This could be the year for the real thing.
No more will you cry, baby, oh, I thought you never.
We start and end as one, in love forever. We can ride it together, uh-huh. Making love with each other, uh-huh. Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we'll rely on each other, uh-huh. From one lover to another, uh-huh.
You win.
We all win.
Yeah. We just got more donations. Beow, 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 beow. From your sister.
Sick.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Andrew's mom? Amazing.
Well, thank you so much, everybody.
Yeah.
For tuning in. And for donating. Mm-hmm. One more time, you can Venmo Kristen or donate via the link. And
keep doing all the work everyone's been doing in all the ways, mm-hmm. even if that means taking care of yourself. Take care of each other. And maybe we'll have another concert next quarantine.
Oh, gosh. It's funny because it's true.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Second wave.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thanks, everybody.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye. Have a good night.